coming soon to home video. On a beautiful lake, in a quiet town.
Dad, who's Yorkie?
Probably some ancient Indian myth.
He's a slimy, wart-covered serpent who feeds on the bodies of prepubescent female children.
Josh, get life. All I want to know is if he's real or not.
Ashley Black is about to discover magic in the water.
Yeah, I bet.
Now, between what everyone says...
Native legend has it that he can change forms, change himself into another animal.
This is seriously affecting my development.
And what everyone believes...
Jack, have you seen the monster?
No, that was a dream.
...is what she knows in her heart.
They're killing him by putting toxins in the lake.
You sick?
Take the explosives and rig the dump site.
Josh, we can't let him do this.
I can drive this.
For every child who still believes, and for everyone else who has forgotten how.
There's nothing I'd like more than to see things the way you do.
There's magic in the water, where the legend ends and the adventure begins.
Hi, I'm Christy, and these are my friends. We're pretty tight. We even have our own club. Babysitter's Club, everybody knows us. That's because everybody uses us.
I brought a little something for your little cousin. Where is he?
Hi, I'm Luca, the little cousin. And you're?
Your sitter, I guess.
Are you gonna kiss her?
But this summer, a lot is going on.
Welcome to our camp!
And it seems like a lot is changing.
Dad?
Yeah?
Why are you here?
I'm moving back.
We're meeting different guys.
Do you want to go to the movies with me tonight?
Alan, get real.
I am.
Alan Gray likes you.
Likes her? Or like her?
Trying to figure out some weird new feelings.
Do you think I should have told him?
What?
I'm only 13.
So?
He's 17.
That's ancient!
Keeping a few secrets.
Have you seen Mom?
I don't want her to really know I'm here yet.
And basically, dealing with life.
I just can't believe you're only 13!
Honey, look us outside.
Tell him I'm not here.
It's like you're not with us, Christy.
I missed you.
You don't care about me, and everyone who does care about me is mad at me.
What is going on with you, Lady?
Yeah, you don't understand.
Where is she?
We have to find her.
Christy's dad came back.
We could never have known how the summer would turn out. But you know what? It's turning into a summer we'll never forget.
From the pages of the best-selling books that have captivated a generation, comes the movie about seven devoted friends, one amazing club.
We spent some of the best years of our lives in this place.
And the extraordinary summer that changed them all.
We're more than just a club. We're friends, best friends. Nothing could ever change that.
The Babysitter's Club.
We're rich. We can almost buy a car.
And in 5 years, we can drive it.
The most beloved musical of all time continues.
Hello. That's about tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow. Here's a way that cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck in the day, that's gray and lonely. I just see
starring Joan Collins, George Hearn, and from the smash hit movie 9 Months, lovable Ashley Johnson as Annie.
Wait, the lizards!
Annie, a royal adventure.
You know what I really like, Daddy Warbucks? Happy endings.
So do I.
Tomorrow is here today. Available from Columbia TriStar Home Video and priced to sell.
Milo and Otis. They're traveling far away from home, and the only way back is together. Now a puppy needs a buddy, and a kitten needs a pal. Milo and Otis, two friends who share a love of adventure and the adventure of love. The Adventures of Milo and Otis.
Rated G. Stay tuned for a very special Indian in the Cupboard collectibles offer immediately following the film.
Pictures, look at that, not very short, I'll go through to them.